Could getting rid of unwanted fat be as easy as zapping it with a laser? Well, two local companies say yes, and they say they have the equipment to do it. Too good to be true? Our Dr. Mallika Marshall weighs in.
Love handles, muffin tops, saddlebags.
Fat is the number one cosmetic issue among Americans.
Liposuction used to be the only option. Now there are two non-invasive treatments that are quickly becoming more popular.
So they both kind of do the same thing, which is injure the fat. One's using cooling, one's using heating.
Cool Sculpting, developed by a dermatologist at Mass General, uses this wand to suction an area of fat, cool it down, and destroy it with little to no pain. The new kid on the block, Sculpture, was just approved by the FDA and was developed by a company in Westford, Massachusetts.
This is an area where we have a cold plate, so it allows the laser energy to come right through here, shoot out, go into the fatty layer without damaging the skin.
These are before and after photos from clinical trials.
We need no anesthesia for the treatment. There's no downtime. People can go right back to work after the session. They feel a little tender for a week or so, but it's like having a big workout.
But these treatments don't replace your workout and should not be used for weight loss.
In fact, diet and exercise, if they were invented after these devices, would be considered miracle cures because they work much more effectively than these devices and they're going to help your health.
And the effects are not immediate, taking up to 2 to 3 months. But dermatologists say they're perfectly good alternatives to going under the knife.
This is truly a game changer.
All right, because Sculpture was just approved by the FDA, it's not widely available, but probably will be soon. I know the camera's going a little crazy here, huh? Is that me or the camera? And it's not clear how much it will cost. Cool Sculpting, on the other hand, costs $600 to several thousand dollars, depending on the areas being treated.